thanks for watching my channel. Today I'm going to do a little DIY with this rhinestone sheet, as you see. And this is approximately 1500. Okay, and a rhinestone for this year. And this is self-adhesive. There's the back side. And this can be cut any way you like it or stripped. I got this from Amazon.com and it ran me $7.99 with free shipping. And I'll make sure I put all the information about the company in the description box below if you care to go online and purchase that for yourself. Well, this is the little DIY that I've started to create. As you can see, this is the top. And then I'll probably go ahead and rhinestone all of this. But I won't sit on camera and do all of that because this is a little time consuming as far as placing that, I think. So to save time so the video doesn't run so long, maybe I can just go ahead and cut out one piece for you and show you how it works. So let's see. I go ahead and make my cut there. Where about it needs to be cut. Okay. Now let's just cut down. That way it's easier to move. So if I'm not in focus here on here, I'm so sorry. Up so I can make sure that you can see. Voila. Also, let me see if I can just reach over here. Here's a brush that I recently did in my DIY. So you can do that. It's really easy and it has not come off thus far. Over time, I don't know, but right now it's working for me. So what I'll probably do is just go ahead and cut out another guide. That way I'll have all of what I need. Or I could just probably follow the strip. That's what I'll do. I'll do that off camera. Let's just go ahead and peel this off. And I'll use this as my guide for the next area. So I'm gonna stick real good, so make sure you line it up just like you want. Alright, bam. Yeah. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm gonna do the other sides, and then I'll present you a picture as to how it look. This bottle of cologne I actually purchased from Amazon about a year, and I'm like halfway done, so I figured, hey, I'm gonna be finished with this soon, maybe in a couple months, who knows. And I like the bottle because it's square, cube shape. And I said, oh, I could just make me a perfume bottle display, and didn't really cost me much. Only $7.99. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye. I hope you enjoyed that little DIY. It was quick, easy, and simple, and can make any space or your bathroom look glamorous. I hope you guys come back again. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.